want you guys to know, guys. I want you guys to know, Scotland plays a very special place in my heart. All right, I've been traveling all over the United Kingdom and trying to grow this sport. Everywhere I go is a passion of mine. It's a purpose of mine. But not just this sport and the game of football, but in this game of your life. And I hope you guys understand what it means to work hard and focus and persevere will allow you to accomplish some lofty goals and allow you to do whatever it is you want to do in life. Allow you guys to do things maybe you don't believe you can do, but at the end of the day, with all that work and focus and perseverance, you're happy at the sacrifices that you made, because you made them in the right way and you made them for the right reason. It's not just about this game of football, okay? It's about everything we were yelling out here. And it's what you take with you when you're on the field and when you're off the field, all right? That's what it's all about. As you talk about what's possible when you embrace things like hard work and focus and perseverance, like teamwork, like determination, like that grind, guys, anything is possible. I've been here in Edinburgh. It's my third time being out here. I tell you, Scotland plays a very special place in my heart, guys. I'm going to continue to come back. And that's why I want you guys to know that the next time I come back, I'm bringing more. And then as long as you show up, I'll show up. Let's bring it up, guys. I'll meet you on the inside. Hey, together on three. Together on three. One, two, three.
Yeah.
I'll see you on the inside.
Nice night, for it.
Nice night.
It's good that the guys have turned out to see an absolute football legend, and Cecil Martin's here as well.
I knew that was coming.
I'm here all season.
He's here all night.